And more breaking news now, this time in San Pedro. Police are investigating a shooting on West Paseo del Mar right next to the beach.
Witnesses say they heard at least 20 shots fired. We're told one person was taken to the hospital, but no word on that extent of those persons' injuries.